It's hot out here. You gotta take your seatbelt off, maybe. Okay.
Here you go.
Here I go.
Here.
But I was looking at myself.
Okay. You can look at yourself in the camera. Stop.
Burst out now, and I'm pretty sure I'm just swallowing a whole bunch of blood.
Well,
I'm like a vampire.
You're like a vampire?
Uh-huh.
Do you have a special vampire name?
Not that movie. You can't trick me into that.
I can't trick you into what?
Saying something really weird. I'm good enough at that already.
Maybe you don't have a special vampire name?
No. You should make up one for me.
I should make up one for you?
Yes.
Aren't vampires from, like, Transylvania?
Don't call me anything that has to do with a transvestite.
That was not my plan.
Oh.
I was thinking more, like, something that was German-ish.
You were gonna call me a German transvestite.
A German transvestite?
Transvestite.
Like, Dr.
Frankenstein? What's on my tongue?
Nothing's on your tongue.
There's
nothing on your tongue. Oh. Why are you looking at me like that? You're giving me such mean looks. Are you getting sleepy? Uh-huh.
I'm ready for all these drugs.
You're ready for all these drugs?
All this drug.
All this drug. Uh-huh.
I'm hungry.
You're hungry?
Am I allowed to eat?
Yeah, you're gonna be allowed to eat.
I want McDonald's.
You can't have McDonald's. You don't have stuff that you can mash up.
She said tomorrow's mashed potato day.
Tomorrow's mashed potato day, because you can't have anything with milk in it today.
Why?
Because it cooks your stomach. It makes it hard for the medicine to get in.
I take the medicine first, and then I eat the mashed potato. It's a win-win.
You
can applesauce. I lost one of my shoes during surgery. It was funny. I don't remember it at all.
You don't remember it at all, but you do remember it?
No, like I woke up and one of my shoes was gone.
Oh.
I wore bad shoes today.
Do you think you kicked it at anybody?
I didn't scream, so I hope not.
Do you think the doctors there get really entertained by what people do?
I don't think they laughed at me. I didn't hear them.
They're probably used to it by now. Maybe they have stories about it later.
I like totally missed 5 songs that I listened to. I was listening to Coldplay.
Uh-huh.
That was listening to that CD that I always used to put me to sleep in the car. And
which
one
is that?
That
I can lie?
No, Parachutes.
Parachutes, okay.
Because it's got really metal music.
Okay.
And I started the first one while they were talking to me and putting me in the gas.
Uh-huh.
And at some point, I think they taped my earbuds in, and I don't remember that either, because I told them I didn't like tape.
So they taped your earbuds in at one point.
Uh huh. I don't remember that. And I don't remember like 5 of the 6 songs I listened to.
Were they all Coldplay?
They're all from the album.
You know, you got that camera really close to your face.
Close up. I have a freckle on my nose.
Yep.
I think I have a freckle. Yeah. Right there.
Are you booping yourself?
Boop. I went to the rec yesterday to run.
Uh-huh.
And these girls... No, I told you this story. Never mind.
Go ahead. Tell me the story again.
No.
Tell me the story.
I told you already, because I think we were...
I don't remember it.
It was 2 days ago.
I don't remember
you
it.
You remember it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're lying.
I'm not lying. Tell me the story. There were these 2 girls in the rec, and what did they do?
They were really annoying.
What did they do?
Because they came out of the bathroom. I was pooping, so I was listening from the stall.
Okay.
And... Oh, and the one girl, I don't know if I can do a valley girl accent with gauze in my mouth.
Do your best.
But it was like, oh my god, you're serious, this is so cute. And I was way too high pitched. I can't say it with the gauze.
That's okay.
Another girl was like, yeah, dang. And... And the first girl was like, yeah, where'd you get it? And the other girl was like, oh, Kim or whoever she said, bought it for me. And the other girl was like, yeah, wow, well, that's just so cute. And the other girl was like, yeah, cute, cute, cute. Like, they literally said cute like 50 times, I think.
Wow, that's a lot of time.
Don't even treat me like I'm a kindergartner. You're not my babysitter.
Kinda am right now.
You're my sister.
I am your sister.
I guess you treat me like that anyway, because you're my sister.
It's not that bad.
Is it illegal to sit the way I'm sitting?
I don't think it's illegal.
Don't wreck, okay?
I'm gonna do my best not to ever do that.
Oregon.
Oregon?
They're going to Oregon. Or they're from, no. They're from West Virginia. But it says Oregon on their window. They've got a bright lime green kayak. Do you think I could kayak?
Right now?
Yes.
No.
Why?
Because I think you'd probably smack yourself in the face with the paddle.
I don't think so.
I think so. You can barely walk.
I'm better at that now.
You're better at that now?
Mm-hmm. I'm not dizzy anymore. Is that it?
No, never mind.
I thought there was a groundhog in the room.
No, it was a glove. Great Gatsby movie's out.
I hate the Great Gatsby.
Yeah, I do too. But Leonardo DiCaprio is pretty cute.
Yeah, there's that picture of him where it's like from the Titanic.
Uh-huh.
And from now.
Uh-huh.
And he looks much better now.
He does look much better now.
And I never would have realized it. Help send our kids to camp. That camp? Is that why you're having a big sale? That was mean. They're probably going to church camp. Let's help them.
Well, we're going to go in the store, and I don't have any cash right now to give
me
them.
Me either.
I know. It's sad. We help kids go to camp, just for each camp, so.
Oh, yeah. I hope. Where's my shoes? Getting on my feet. That's where they're supposed to be.
That is where they're supposed to be.
It's a long video, I think.
Well, remember, we keep stopping them and restarting them again.
This one says only 11 minutes.
Only 11 minutes. Are you going to carry the phone?
Mm-mm.
You want me to do it now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We're going to stop this one then.
Okay, I'm not dizzy. We can stop.